Hello, hello, and hello. So welcome back to some more Stardew Valley. Hello, love. I'm going to go outside today, all right? Okay. My inventory is always full. I just want to water the kitty and then I will have plenty more water. Hi. Alright. Warp to the beach. I want to put that in here. I will love you forever. You bring me a flounder. I think I might have that. I don't know why I keep doing shit for her. I hate her. I have coffee. Uh-oh. Ugh. I just can't reach it. If only I can get up from this infernal chair. It happened 30 years ago. I was working in the coal mines. We were near the end of our shift, but there was one last seam that needed to be broken up. I went in there aiming to set off a stick of dynamite, but my foot slipped into a crack and I dropped it. The dynamite exploded on impact. The next thing I remember, I was lying in a hospital and they told me I'd never walk again. So there you have it. You probably figured I was just too old to walk. Well, I have you know that I'd be spryer than a spring chicken if I hadn't been that accident. Can I hug him? I want to hug him. You've been really nice to me, miss. I appreciate it. When you're old, you start to forget that anyone cares about you. I want to hug him so badly. There you go. Thanks! My grandpa was a farmer. It's a respectable profession. If I wasn't so darn old, I'd come over to your farm and show you a thing or two. Bet you would, George. I bet you would. All right. Okay, so let me see something real quick. So I don't even have beets, huh? Alright, I don't know. I don't know what to do with that then. Like, I don't, unless it's a different season. Unless beets are grown in a different season. I don't know. They're root vegetables. I don't know when they grow. Not my expertise. Yes. Put that in there. Yes. Okay. Are these done or not? No. They always look like they're done, but they're never done. Okay. Hello, ladies. Why can't I put that in there? Why does that not work? That's gold. That's a gold star. Oh, it's a fruit. You bitch. What grows fast? Alright, so what else did I needed to do something. The flounder. So I think I missed the whole pufferfish thing, which I don't even care because I was annoyed with that. So, but I think I have a flounder. Pretty sure I have a flounder. That's you, yes. Let's go find Haley. Hopefully she's in her house. I know she likes to hang out by the park. That's sometimes she likes to hang out by the beach, too. She's in this one, right? Yes, is she in there? She is not in there. Here we go. Now let's search for Haley. Like I said, she likes to hang out by the park, so let's try the park. I have to run up to the community center anyway, because I have to put the wine in there. Let's see if she's up here. She is not. Here, I want to say, is the wine. It's either here or the bulletin board. That's got to be the bulletin board then. Shit, I keep forgetting about the stupid fucking wheat. I need 10 of them. I keep doing that. I don't even know if I planted any more wheat, but whatever. Let's try to go back to her house. Maybe she'll be there. Like I said, I know she hangs out by the beach, but it's like 3 o'clock, so, or 4 o'clock by the time I get down there. Let's see. Are you in here yet? Oh, I can go in here? Interesting. Can I go in her room too? Oh shit, I can. There's a little note on the pot. Something to remember me by, Sandy. There's a tape inside. Freeform dance rhythms. You walk right through it. It's Emily's computer. It's password protected, so you can't snoop on it. I wouldn't want to snoop. I feel weird walking around their house in the first place, but the game lets me, so I might as well. You know what I mean? Oh, I don't want to do that. It's a deluxe vanity. There's all kind of creams, paints, and powders dotting the surface. It's a mini futon bear. It's the thing from the library. How quickly... You quickly peek into Haley's private dresser, stuffed with clothes. Why would I do that? It's locked. Found fashions. Photo from the streets of Zuzu City. It's Haley's camera. Okay, where the hell is Haley? That's what I need to know. These things are time sensitive, people. Where would she be? Like I said, sometimes she's down by the beach. Ow. Stuck. I said ow, like I actually hurt myself. There she is. Oh, that's exactly what I needed. I'm so happy. I'm so happy you're happy. Oh, there's no time limit on that? Oh, that's good to know. Not it's good to know, because I was kind of hoping it would go the fuck away so I wouldn't have to keep doing it. I want to see something. Oh, I still need to go see the guy. I have the thing, the star there. I swear I have other artifacts in there. I don't have any more wheat growing, do I? Shit, I don't. He's closed, so he can't even go buy any. Was there other stuff? I don't know what to do now. I am going to... Oh, I didn't... You know what I haven't checked? I haven't checked in here in a while. Hi, kitty. I already pet you. Just making sure. All right. You know what? Let me go over here. You know what, I think I'm just going to chop some wood, and I will cut back when I end the day. Okay, so it's 9 o'clock. I'm going to end the night. He's probably already sleeping. Oh, nope, he's not even home yet. Alright, well, let me put some stuff away and see if he comes home. Oh wait, no, my eggs. Put my eggs away. Alright, well, I'm going to sleep. It's raining. Hello, love. Hi, kitty. Can I have coffee? Why does it always sound like something's breaking? Is still growing. Nothing. Hello. Check it here. This is not gonna be as easy as I thought. Alright. Hi, George. Thanks. All right, so let's go to the library. And I have something to donate. Okay, I didn't want to put it there, but okay. I got a reward! What the heck did I just get? A rare pro! I love them! Alright, we're gonna go to Pierre's real quick. Are you still the same? Blueberries, yep, prismatic, not happening. Sure, there's nothing in here I can give him just in case, but I'm pretty sure that I can't. Okay. Oh, my nose itches. Alright. I'm also gonna head home real quick, and I'm going to grab the fish. Go to Willie's, sell the fish, and do some fishing, and hopefully not rage quit. Organize them. Thank you. Okay. Let's go see Willie. Then I'm going to... I don't know what I'm gonna do after that. I was hoping I could pick up another little task from Pierre's, but... Hello. All right, let's go fishing. Wrong button, or wrong tool. Losing this one. Yep, fuck. I hate fishing. I keep getting the same damn fish. I don't know what it wants from me. I don't know where it's supposed to go. Oh, fuck you, seaweed. And now we're cleaning out all the garbage. Come on, let me get lucky, please. Pufferfish. Oops. interesting. Come on. Pufferfish, come on. Oh, oh. Oh. Whew. Nope. Is there any bait? Is there any, I should have, I have a lot of bait on here. Oh, it did go away. Okay. I do have to put it on each time. Alright, good to know. Alright, so tomorrow I'll make sure to, fungal, put the other bobber on. I'll probably make some more if I can. I didn't realize it went away each time. Woo! God damn it! That's frustrating. What if I go hang out with him? Can I talk to you? The ocean's the best to enjoy alone, don't you think? Oh, okay, well, I'm gonna go over here and fish. You can go there and enjoy it by yourself then. You jerk. Stop doing that. You suck. I hate that. Losing my patience. Threw me off. The wrong button. Really? Ah, now it's 4:10. Should probably keep two of the flounders. So I will give him one. A gift, thanks! You're welcome. And then keep the other because I used the one that I had for Haley. So this is why, see, this is why I keep one of everything in the bin, because people just ask for random shit. I never have it or can't find it. I'm not gonna go searching for it. So I'd rather just have it in there and then be good with that. I'm gonna go put the glasses. You know, I wanna put the paper in there. I'll put the soggy paper in the recycling thing and see what happens. Let's see what we can see when I do this. I don't know if I've been paying attention. Most of the time I've been getting the freaking, what is that, the crystal. I don't know the word I'm looking for. Oh, that's right, you can go in here because you're a geocrusher. Oh, yes. you can go down here. I don't know if I checked the cave. Nothing in there. All right, so I think I'm just gonna continue chopping, kill some time, end the night. Okay, so I've expended all my energy. It is now 9:20. I can put my stuff away and then I'm gonna call it a night. So I'm gonna put the wood in here and then in here. Was you. Oh, there was something there. Hi, baby. I'm starting to feel thirsty. Okay, I'm going to bed. All right, thank you so much, everybody, for watching. If you like this episode, maybe think about hitting that like button. It'll be greatly appreciated. If you just like watching me play, maybe think about subscribing, and therefore every time I upload, you get notified with it. And until the next one, you have a fantabulous day. Goodbye, goodbye, and goodbye.